is running errands, and while she's gone, I'm taking care of my siblings.
Okay, I never said you were in charge.
But I'm the oldest. Logan can't even refill his own toilet paper.
Yes, I can. I take your toilet paper, and I steal it and use it.
That's where it went?
Okay, no, remember what happened last time when I left you home alone. Not happening again.
It wasn't my idea!
One?
Banana.
But that wasn't even, like, bad. Okay, well, I have hired a 5-star babysitter. She'll be here any minute, and she's gonna look after you while I'm gone.
What?
Yeah. Oh, she's here now.
Hey! Hey,
so nice to meet you guys. Aren't you a tall glass of water?
Banana.
Oh, Juan, what are you doing here?
I'm here to return the shovel I borrowed to bury my hamster.
I'm so sorry. Would you like to join us?
Yeah.
We're gonna have so much fun today.
Could really use the company right now.
Oh, well, come on in.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. I'm
of
sorry
course.
That there's an extra. Have fun, guys.
Have a great day.
Bye.
Well, guys, who wants to have a Nerf war?
Yeah!
Actually might be a fun day.
Okay guys, come pick out the biggest, baddest gun you can think of.
Ooh.
Anyone you want. Nice pick.
Okay, I was thinking we do boys versus girls.
Oh my gosh, no. Okay guys, it's gonna be you versus me.
But that's not fair.
Yeah. It's okay, it's okay.
Sure.
I'm really good at dodging bullets. I'm actually, you know, kind of stealthy.
Well, you're old.
Wow, well, that's okay because if I'm so old, then you can shoot me, right? It's $10 if you can shoot me. And 20 if you can shoot me headshot, okay?
I can get a big chicken!
I'm gonna record so that way I have proof of you guys, okay?
Okay.
It's gonna be so much fun. Can I get a hip hip hooray?
Hip hip hooray!
Yeah!
Go!
Yeah! Wait, where are you going?
That's at least 50 bucks.
Yeah, yeah!
So I can pay for college.
Give me my
yeah,
money!
You're not going to college!
You're not going
to
college! That's it!
I thought we
play time is over!
What?
There is no more play!
Wait, where's my money though?
Your money is gone. It's time to get upstairs and do some laundry, children.
No.
Why? But you said we were gonna have fun today!
Oh, you wanna talk back, do you?
One second.
Lana, you probably shouldn't have done that to be honest.
What happened?
Whoa!
Yeah! Mom said this was a 5-star nanny. Who is this?
How's folding laundry going?
Good.
Good.
Not good. It sucks. Start over and get off the couches.
Okay.
Hurry
up.
Sorry.
What's going on?
She has her shoes on the couch.
What did you just say to me?
Nothing.
Well, no, Mom normally doesn't allow us to have shoes on the couch.
Oh, well, since you said that, I want to follow the rules. Juan, get down. Oh, here's more laundry. Those annoying children.
He has more toes.
Oh, my feet stink. Oh, well, I don't want to smell alone. Why don't we all go downstairs for workout so we can all smell? Get up.
We have to finish folding, I thought.
Finish it later.
Ow.
Let's go.
What is going on? Subscribe to help us through.
One, two, three. We have a hider. Downstairs. Now! Who is this babysitter? She was so fun in the beginning and then she started throwing stuff at me.
Bro, she used me as a footstool.
Her armpits smell so bad.
She might have stepped on poop too.
Her odor is relentless.
Like, where did Mom find her?
Definitely not a 5-star babysitter. Comment down below what rating you would give her.
You're a 5-star. Know what I mean?
Yeah!
Let's just text Mom!
How about I just leave?
I don't think so. I'll take that. And where do you think you're going? Get back on there!
What?
No! No!
This is ridiculous!
Oh, oh, oh. Hey, stop. All you're complaining,
what?
All you're whining.
Wait, that's my phone!
Hey. You think you're big and bad?
Yes.
Get down here. Give me that.
Ow.
No. Move out of my way.
Stop!
You're so bad.
stand up for ourselves, yeah. Even if we're in a wheelchair.
Yeah!
I'm doing 20, I'll just say I did 20. Done!
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 Done! Oh, you're done, are you? Perfect! When I was throwing the bones out, I saw a turd!
Just like you! I'm not a turd!
So you guys will be cleaning it up. Let's go!
Oh, there's no way.
Yeah, I'm not doing that.
Now!
Oh, look, there's a nice little turd over here that looks just like Lexi.
That's a good one.
This is for you.
Wait, what are we cleaning it with?
A toothbrush.
Why?
Ew. Get down.
This is what I brush my teeth with.
And start scrubbing.
Logan, this one's calling your name.
Where's my toothbrush?
You have a sock. Dirty it up!
What if I don't want to?
Then I'm going to show your parents this wonderful video of you guys attacking me.
But that's not what happened.
Yeah, you told us we could.
Well, that's not what your parents are gonna see. So get down and start scrubbing.
You're being really strict.
And you're being a big baby.
I'm just a baby.
Oh, who
cares?
Emotional damage.
I'm going to take a nap.
Okay, I hate her, but she got you, little bro.
Yes.
Oh, who? We gotta pick up poop?
You gotta pick it up with socks?
Yeah.
Let's make it a good time.
Yeah.
I'm gonna knock your socks off.
Come on!
That's you.
Brush your teeth.
Logan. Logan, stop.
There's a little bit of stuff on there.
Stop holding the freaking door!
No, please.
Eat it.
I'm just taking a nap. I'm gonna try again.
Let's play some bowling with the turd.
Can you help me take my sock off?
No, I'm not helping you touch that doo-doo sock.
They should be scrubbing for about an hour.
Guys. Gunner, give us a new one. Give us a new turd. Rico, move. I gotta clean this.
I don't know how much longer I can take this. I can't believe she's blackmailing us.
I've cleaned poop for a while, to be honest. Not really nothing.
Whoa, what is Logan doing? How is he not in trouble? The strictest freaking babysitter should already see him by now.
I'm done. I'm taking my nap.
What? So now it's just me and Juan cleaning the dookie.
She's taking a nap. We're cleaning up crap.
Yeah, let's make it a wrap.
This smells kind of interesting. You can tell that the dogs eat pretty good, if it's a dog.
There was like carrots in it, there was like peas and stuff.
Protein.
I did see you popping a squat one day back here. I didn't tell anyone. Nobody asked you to talk, and you missed a spot. Is that Sleeping Beauty?
Bruh, he is done for.
Why is she sleeping?
You can't be sleeping, not right now!
You thought it was nap time? Get out of the pool, little Chucky!
Chucky!
I can't believe she pushed Lexi in the pool. It's going too far.
Did I tell them to stop scrubbing?
No, but you just pushed her in the pool. That's so unfair.
That sounds like sass, little lady. Do I need to send your parents a video?
No.
We want food.
We want food.
Okay. We want food.
You guys are hungry.
Oh my gosh.
No. Let's go eat, guys. You hungry?
Yeah.
Really?
Okay, I'll feed you. You work so hard. Let's feed. Go ahead, drop that. Drop the two.
Nobody gets food!
Can be gritty though?
I can't swim!
You're only gonna jump in and save me!
No.
This is our chance to let her stay.
I think you should go save her.
You know what, guys? I feel really bad for pushing Lexi in the pool, and I know you guys are so hungry. Please, tell me what it is you want. Anything and I'll make it.
Can we have spaghetti? Do you guys want spaghetti?
Taco?
No.
Well, wait, what if we have like chicken and rice?
You can order Chick-fil-A.
Wait.
What about Starbucks?
That's reasonable. Look at me. Tacos. What about bananas?
Tacos. Bananas, tacos.
Banana.
Chick-fil-A. Starbucks.
McDonald's?
And chicken and rice. McDonald's. Is that what you want?
Yeah.
This is where my 5 stars come in, guys. I'm not ordering any of that.
You
can clean the windows.
No, you can.
Say it again. One more time.
You can scrub the windows.
What is this? Like, why didn't even listen to this? Oh my god!
Now get the scrubbing!
First of all,
and clean that up!
May I remind you the evidence I have that I can send to your parents?
How much do you want to erase that?
Nothing. Now get outside and start scrubbing. Juan, you're doing a great job.
I'm working on it.
You see, this kid knows how to listen.
He's a natural hard worker.
Outside!
You missed a spot. Yep, yep, all the way down here. Get down. Get down. Hey, keep scrubbing. No breaks. Get back here. I don't see you wiping. A little higher. Get the top.
Up here. Get Lexi's top too. That's right. Now make sure you use the stick and get all of it. You missed the spot. You're going to clean the inside next.
I hate her. She's so annoying.
Bro, Lana is the worst.
Wait, what? Why is she giving special treatment to Juan, though? That's not fair.
Yeah, is it? Oh, I can't wait for Mom to come home.
I don't know if she'll believe us.
You're welcome for carrying this for you, by the way.
Thanks. I needed a break after all those.
Now, if you could just climb on up there and grab me something from the top shelf.
What? What's up there?
I didn't ask you to ask questions. Get on up there. I want.
Nope,
just keep looking.
Since Juan's getting special treatment, do you guys think we should make a plan and get out of here?
Yeah.
Yeah, wait, what if we ask to go to the bathroom so we can make a plan in there? She can never hear us.
She put cameras in the bathroom.
I hope she didn't.
Do that.
Bro.
Left, to the left. Oh, I meant right. Yeah, that one right there. Perfect, bring it right on down, will
you? Okay.
Not a good look, Juan. Get back outside and start cleaning.
What the freak?
Take the ladder with you.
What's that, Rudy? You need me to stay for 2 more hours?
No!
No!
Okay.
No.
We need to make that bathroom trick quick. Oh no, I'm about to
choke. It's about to come out. Slipping out of my butt.
Oh,
it is slipping out of my butt.
Please, can we go to the bathroom? We have to take a break, please.
Sure, I don't care.
Okay.
Buddy?
No, keep fanning. I wonder where they're going. Don't laugh with me. Are you laughing because there's 3 of us in a bathroom taking a dump?
That might be sus.
No, we actually need to be logical here and think about a way out of here.
You guys okay in there?
Yeah.
We could zip line from the top of the roof to the backyard or to the street so we can call for help.
With what phone? And with what zip line do you own? What if I just drive the car away?
With what keys?
And what license? I feel like we could like crawl through the toilet because that's a pipe leading out.
Wait, I'm what? Not freaking Flat Stanley. Like I can't just like. What if we pick lock our golf cart to turn on and drive away?
You know how to pick a lock?
No.
You know how to lock a pick?
What if we just become really skinny and go through the vents?
How about we chop off half our body and fit through the freaking
pipe? Guys, do you know what we're doing for the rest of the day? Like, what are her plans?
I need to go take my nap.
A nap? Okay. If we're all alone taking a nap, she's not in there. She's not watching. She shouldn't be watching us.
Yeah.
So if we can get her tied up, chained up, we actually might have an opportunity to leave. Should we just like kidnap her, throw her out the window?
We're gonna tie her up, chain her up.
No!
Put her on the chandelier.
How
about like Juan just gives her a really big hug and never lets go and then we leave out the front door.
That's brilliant. Wait, but before we go with that plan, let's think about, I have another plan.
Okay, what if we lock this door? Locked. And then, what if we become little fishies and swim through the toilet?
I just said that, like 10 minutes ago. Okay, camera, bro.
I came up with my plan and I'm going through with it. You guys can come or not.
A little harder, Juan. Put your back into it.
So really.
Hey, so I noticed you're being pampered right now and that is a great time for us to go take our nap. No, we normally have a nap during this time. We're still babies.
Yeah, I'm so tired.
Oh, okay, that sounds wonderful. I'll just tuck you in.
Okay, that's
great, let's go.
Yes.
This is more like it.
Oh,
yes. Good night, little creature. Not you, Juan. You've got more scrubbing to do.
Convenient.
Put those little dogs back under the blanket.
Good night, creature.
I can't breathe.
Finally. Is she gone?
She gone yet? Yeah, she's gone.
Ah!
Stop! Now's our chance. We have to escape out this window. Let's see if it opens. This will be good to land on. Come on, Logan. You got this, brave soldier.
Shoot! This hurts my gluteus medius.
Your gluteus is gonna break the window.
Children, I hear a window's open.
No way.
My soldier.
I made it. This
hurts. He made it. Logan, help me.
Okay.
You have to help. Logan. I made it. Okay, my turn.
Bad.
Come on, Lex, hurry.
Ow. Those little piggies look like cows.
I can't.
Are you falling this way?
Give me your feet.
Turn around.
Logan, help.
Logan,
help
me.
Go. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna use one of their phones to give me a 5-star rating. Oh, they need an upgrade.
5 stars. A plus a bonus star for being so great.
What?
Please don't throw it on.
Oh,
split.
We got to go. Come on.
Yo, what is the split?
Come on. Okay, this is the end, and we're hitchhiking.